takes us this exciting trip back in time. Today we will ride with the engineers of a Baldwin Locomotive Works steam train, originally purchased in July of 1910 for the grand price of $13,139.
Today we're in Ely, Nevada, at one of the great American railroad historical sites, which was Nevada Northern Pacific Railroad.
It's one of the few places left in the United States that you can still ride on a real steam train.
In some states, they still have written on the law books today that it's illegal to shoot Indians from a caboose of the rail train. Time to take a trip through the mountains on the train. Here it comes.
All your smoke and that goes down through the tube, which actually helps keep the fire on the tube. Now just press on that metal gently.
You can hear it?
Right there.
Okay. I want you the first rule. Is that I'll show you the firebox. See, it's pretty deep. Going uphill, I got to hit all the way to the other side. I'm not exhausted,
right?
And we'll have more time to visit. But going up, there's a lot of cold. I just can't get all the way back unless I got room to swing it. Okay, that's it for now.
Now you can ask any questions you want. I might say just a minute.
Sure.
Okay.
Well, so this is, the most of these are the same. Well, this shows the level of water in the boiler. So if it gets much above here, this is the throttle, if it gets much above here, then the water starts going in where the seam should be in the cylinders, and we don't want that. If it gets below this point right here, see that line?
Yeah.
That's the top of where the firebox is. So if the water doesn't cover that, the firebox melts, 190 pounds, 170 pounds of pressure come in, it makes a mess. Yeah, it would, if the engine would be ruined, and we might live to tell about it, but.
I got it. Oh, then I got this here to match up too. This will tell me. So I got in it too. That's steam.
Okay, I've got a few more coals to put on.
Okay. Get back.
Technology at Smithsonian says this is the best preserved rail facility on the entire continent.
I believe it.
Like 40 years ago, when Kennecott closed the mine down, they just left the whole railroad to the city and county in lieu of taxes. And no one can bring themselves to tear it all down. So that's when a group of volunteers got together. Now, some of the people have been working on the railroad the whole time. Put it back together so y'all can enjoy it. And so I can enjoy it today. I mean, I'm a volunteer. Al lives here, but I come up a few times a year and shovel coal. That's an idea of fun.
Right.
Like, I mean, that's still hooked to city water. But
with the boot on the end? And
yeah, we fill up there occasionally.
Okay. Oh, okay.
So when I operate this, it's forcing water from the tender. It applies the pressure and gets it into the boiler. So this is the primer, and this... Now you want to get yours? Can you get yours?
This
is...
You're clear for 50 cars.
Okay, let's see.
It's
starting. It's okay. Got it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I wonder if Boxcar Willie was ever on this train.